forward position of the working parts. When the working parts are fully forward, the locking lever is down in the recess between the locking shoulder and the locking cams. Therefore, the breech block cannot move directly to the rear and the breech is locked. Additionally, the firing pin protrudes from the face of the breech block.